Hi guys, it's me Rame. I'm just at the Hanbad University. I'm just waiting for the Hanbad bus. Can you see? So currently the time is like 3:37, and then the bus will be starting here for I mean around 4 p.m. So I'm just waiting for a bus because I mean if I take the local bus, it will cost me like $1. But why the hell I should waste my buck? It's much better I wait for my Hanbad bus. So it is a free bus for the student. So you can see currently like I mean it's November here, and then it's like I'm starting on November. Currently today is like 9 November, so start having cold. So at the end of this month I hope so that I mean we are going to have like snow falling. So but you can look at I mean the trees around, all of the leaves of the trees have been fallen, and it look really beautiful to be honest with you, and I'm really loving it to be honest with you. Yeah, to be honest with you. And then you can see that hill, quite beautiful hill. Let me zoom in. So yeah, to be honest, the pouring weather is quite beautiful, but at the end of the day the cold is brutal harsh. I mean you really just can't, I mean to be honest with you, I'm from Hong Kong, I'm not used to that kind of cold weather, so for me it's a little bit hard. I mean I'm trying to get used to it. My wife said I mean like in December, January it's gonna be like freaking cold. I mean the snow will be so much that I mean it will be very hard for driving, even for walking, so I need to buy like some kind of snowshoes. Anyways, I think that gives you a basic idea how the cold weather is. Now subscribe to my channel. It's me Jimmy. It's me Rame. Jimmy is my pen name. Anyways, subscribe. It's me Rame.